To people who have been watching my videos, just want to say thank you for subscribing, commenting, watching my videos. It makes it a lot more worthwhile to do this. I've always loved playing video games, and it's just cool when people comment and, you know, say, hey, your videos are awesome, and, you know, have suggestions for what to do in later games and all that. Oh yeah, I wanted to run an idea by my something we could maybe do on stream. Well, my friend's GNC stream. My friend Baconator, yes, that's his actual name, is Baconator. Had an idea of doing something called backseat gaming, in which one person will play and another person will tell them what to do. Like if we're playing, I don't know, Saints Row, like run over that guy or teabag this guy or something like that. I think it's funny, you know. I fucks the idea. What do you think? Would that be something you would be interested in watching as a viewer? Because, you know, if it's something people would like, we might just do that. Because it'll be funny and entertaining. And also, we have a boss fight. I don't know why I'm doing that. My cat is still asleep.
You showed up.
You sure know how to throw a party. No food, no drinks, and the only babe just left.
My sincerest apology, brother. I was so eager to see you, I couldn't concentrate on preparations for the bash.
Whatever. At any rate, it's been a whole year since we last met. How about a kiss from your little brother? Or better yet, how about a kiss from this? So, this is what they call a heartwarming family reunion, eh?
You got that right.
Alright, let's do this shit. What's up, Vergil? I'm Dante. I'm your brother. So you wear blue, I wear red.
Where's your motivation?
Ah! Holy crap. Holy shit. Okay, getting my ass kicked.
Now I'm this may be fun.
Nope. So much for my comeback. Oh, I got bodied. Oh, fuck. That didn't go so well. Ah, I already saw this cutscene. So did you. Yeah, he blocks your gunshots. Damn. Holy crap. Okay. Okay.
This may be fun.
Dodge and counter. This is going a little bit better. He says he gets chopped in half. Judgment cut. I'm doing a little bit better this time.
This may be fun.
Okay.
This may be fun.
Almost got this shit.
This may be fun.
Whew! Second time's a charm.
We have all that we need.
Okay, I got my ass kicked on that mission. I got a lot of orbs at least. Yeah, I did pretty bad, but I still got a B rank, so not as bad as I thought I did. I can't believe I had to use my gold orb. Oh well. No big deal. Alright, next time on Let's Play Devil May Cry 3, we will start Mission 8. If you like my Let's Plays, please like, comment, subscribe, follow me on the Facebooks and the Twitter, because I told you to. Though, you know, not much is really going on, I just pretty much talk about my channel and post random pictures. So if you like random pictures and me talking about my channel, go check them out. Alright, peace out.